tornado warning
keep watching
released
that
in effect until 8 p.m. for southwestern Washington, northwestern Clay, and northeastern Cloud counties. At 7:43 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado with...
ORW, net control, at 6282 North Brooksville Road. Heavy damage to a shed and house. Everyone's okay?
Break, station VK 2FSRV urgent. Confirm wedge tornado to the north of I-70.
Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs.
Copy the wedge tornado to the address of 6282 North Brooksville Road.
This dangerous storm will be near.
6282 North Brookville Road. Everybody in the house is okay. I talked to the owner.
Take cover now. Move to a basement floor and interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. The tornado warning for northwestern Saline County has expired. The storm which prompted the warning has moved out of the area. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for central Kansas. A tornado warning remains in effect
until 10
p.m. in Ottawa County.
7:48
p.m.
Where are you at? Are you south of Tescott?
An extremely dangerous tornado was located near Tescott.
Yeah, we're just about 3 miles south of Tescott. Looking off to the northeast.
Dangerous situation.
I know it's there, but I'm not seeing anything in the rain and stuff, but I know it's got to be there.
The tornado has been confirmed by train spotters. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes.
VK2FSRV. Confirm wedge approximately 250 yards width. It is shrouded in front to the south of the main rain core. Looks to be fairly violent in nature. Approximately 200 yards width.
This is an emergency situation. Here are 7 degrees, the
24%.
The wind was now at 25 miles an hour, gusting to 32.
Net control from NVAQ.
Standby 1. National Weather Service has issued tornado warning for northwestern Riley, southern Washington, and northern Clay County until 8:30. Storm was located southwest of Vining, moving northeast to 30. Radar indicated at this time. If you have anything to report, please call net control. Go ahead, Justin.
Disregard, sorry, NVAQ.
Washington Beacon has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Riley County in northeastern Kansas, southern Washington.
First of all, a tornado warning for Riley County. It's going to affect rural areas of northwestern Riley County at this time.
A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 4 miles southwest of Vining, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado and hail up to 2 inches in diameter. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. expected tail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Russell, Lucas, Gorham, Sylvan Grove, Louis, Barnard, Paradise, Waldo, Ash Grove, Russell Airport, and Wilson Lake. The tornado warning for southeastern Lincoln and northeastern Ellsworth counties is canceled. The storm which prompted the warning has moved out of the area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for central Kansas. The severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Wright County is canceled. The storm which prompted the warning has weakened for those of you.
VK2FSRV for update. Which tornado, approximately 350 yards wide, will now be rain wrapped? Do we have any information about any communities or structures here at this time? Large wedge just shrouded in rain. Deadly, deadly situation.
Last report that the Weather Service kicked out was south. The tornado was 6 miles east southeast of Tescott. National Weather Service employee was reporting large rain wrap. So that's for now from here.
Winds were south at 25, gusting to 32 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.665. Great Bend was cloudy.
AC power failure. Minneapolis site.
TS1EMS and VAQ comm check.
Yep, I still got you loud and clear.
Thank you, NVAQ.
SRV on direct. That thing's rain wrapped. It's definitely still there. A good 300 yards wide.
The cross K18, the highway.
Unknown at this time. What's your position?
We're just in. We're in Tescott right now, heading east on 18 right now.
Okay, if you can keep liaising on this frequency, I'm going to head north. We'll do damage assessments. Do you know of any communities that are affected by that area?
No, it might be just west of your area there, and maybe 1 or 2 miles south of 18, looks like it's going to be
traffic. Okay, so mainly regional, understood.